Gentlemen, that's the roots of the blues, that deep blues. My main man, Big Daddy, let's hear it for him. Yo. Moving right along, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to bring you a man who obviously needs no introduction, but you know him anyway, as a young man who learned from the masters and who taught many of us a lot of the stuff we know about blues. As a matter of fact, I can personally testify that my life would not be near as rich as it is if it wasn't for this man. He's a very special and dynamic artist. We love him dearly. He knows he has our support as he continues to move ahead and fight the fights of life like we all do. Let's have a super warm Legends round of applause for the guitar whiz, Lefty Dizz.
Nobody wants to have all the fabulous entertainers working all evening for you. I think they've done one hell of a job. Like I say, there's still a lot of artists that hasn't been up all evening, and I'm going to try to get a few more up while I'm here. Like, my son Reggie on bass right now. We're going to switch it around in a minute. We've got a mic up on his tune or two. And also my main man, Brother Willie Kent, we're going to get him up on a tune or two. I'm gonna work this thing around with everybody boogie with us, okay?
We love you, Lefty.
We'll be right back.
darling, oh boy, I'll be where I've your bed. I want to come in your mouth, I'm the lad and I'm gonna get there. Shucks. Ah, yes. Ooh-wee. Yes, yes, yes.